number two team in the country, Notre Dame. A cold, icy stare. And now everything that can be said has been said. Everything that has been written has been written. The sun comes out and we are underway. And Clint Johnson returns it from the end zone. He is out to the 20, the 25, across the 30. He returns to the 33-yard line. Matt Fryer, third down and eight. McDougal to throw, a little swing right side. It is behind Becton. Becton has the room, the 45, the 50. He is to the 41-yard line of Florida State. 24 yards. He has lost a yard for Notre Dame. Play action fake. McDougal throws. Pass is complete. Here is Lake Dawson. And he goes out at the 35-yard line. Pick up first period. McDougal play action. Has time. Throws. Pass is dropped. Ray Zeller. Incomplete. It'll be fourth down. Third down and seven. Four-man rush for the Irish. And Ward breaks it clean across the 30. He has the first down. 18. Now that is a lateral. He can throw off of that. Has a man wide.
Too far.
And he overthrows Tamari Vannell. Just over 9.5 minutes left to go. First quarter, no score. This one is over the middle. This pass is complete. It's Des McCarty. McCarty to the 45-yard line. This is it. First down, 45-yard line. This is the outlet pass. This is to Sean Jackson. And Jackson to the 40, to the 38-yard line. It'll go for fast break offense is exactly a year and a week old. Pressure from the backside. Charlie Ward, nice fake inside out. Picks up a block. Another good fake. Has the first down. Inside the 25. Picks up 16 yards on the play.
This is what...
Charlie Ward, by the way, is 3 of 3. And this one is over the middle. He is now 4 of 4. Matt Fryer pulls it in, and John Covington pulls him down. And on this drive, it has been clear sailing.
Here it comes.
Pass complete, right side, touchdown, Kevin Knox. Scott Bittler. And that is right down the middle. From their own 20-yard line. Ray Zeller's the first back three. He pops open.
Wow.
And the offensive line of Notre Dame makes its first statement of the effort. A fake and a keep by Kevin McDougal. A new wrinkle for a little. To the number 15. He said no. No significance. And here is a give to Becton. He slips to the outside. He's got the first down. Good move. Pulled down by Devin Bush. He now has 11 yards and 4 carries in the ballgame.
Notre Dame continues to flex out their tight end, trying to get a mismatch in the secondary.
Pass is complete to Clint Johnson. As the receiver wide to the near side. The tight end is Oscar McBride. He is split open. We're looking at a reverse on the pitch. It is Jarrell has 3 blockers in front to the 20. He's going to score. He does.
Rushing, and the receivers already have 32 yards after the catch.
Ward to throw. Over the middle, and the coverage pass is complete, and this is Tamari.
No, you asked him, you said, you guys talk a lot more than everybody says, and he said, true.
That was a pump fake. Now he throws, pass is complete. This will be a first down. He goes to Matt Fryer downfield. John Cumming, and now to the I formation, and William Floyd is in as the fullback. Charlie throws out a spin outside by Fryer down the sideline, and he is bumped out of bounds. Back-to-back first downs for the Floyd to throw.
It's going to be great field position for Notre Dame.
54 yards. And it is no good. Wide right. 36-yard line. First down. We're tied at 7. Lee Becton. Becton, head fake outside. Comes back inside. First down. I think these guys just won't go away. We're going to be there all afternoon. And here is the pitch to Becton. Stops, reverses, cuts back inside the 40, 39, first down Notre Dame.
I run behind number 75. I think that's a no-brainer.
Quarterback sneak as McDougal tries to backpedal, and he may not have made it.
Boy, I tell you what.
The Seminole.
That second motion, they said that he stopped him on initial point. And he's going to be short.
Florida State holds. They
only three rushing this time, it appears. They're going to have 8 in the secondary.
A 360 move. Throws on the run. It is incomplete. Tamari Van over the end. And a play action fake and deep over the middle. This pass is complete to Clint Johnson. First down, Notre Dame. Notre Dame over the century mark rushing, and here is Becton, and he just keeps going. 30-yard line, first down, Notre Dame. And 6. Becton, he is clear, 15-10-5, touchdown. Solid perfect. Charlie Wood, end zone, goes deep, has a man behind the secondary, underthrows him, intercepted, John Covington.
A field goal, that can shift the momentum.
Third and long, play action, here is the throw, it is caught, first down. And the give is to Jeff Burris. Burris into the end zone, touchdown. And the extra point is good.
Sacked on that second series, the Florida State offense has not been the same.
Florida State 1-for-3, rolls around and is dropped by Brian Young. Second sack. Decision. The next week, Notre Dame went on to beat SC 51-0. Becton on the pitch out, and he is hit at the line of scrimmage. No, he's going to lose a yard. From the 43 to the 40. Play action fake. Has a man wide open. It's Lake Dawson, and he drops it. Oh. The drop goes almost picked off.
Lucky to get that one back.
Boy, remaining in the first half. Florida State trailing in the ballgame by a score of 21-7. They're down by 14. And here is the give off underneath. This time it's Sean Jackson. Jackson, Warwick Dunn carries an 8.2-yard rushing average.
30 of those just came in those last two carries.
And here is Ward. He fires. Pass is complete. Kevin Knox, ball is loose. And Notre Dame has it. The tradition here at Notre Dame Stadium. And the pass from McDougal is to Ray Zeller. Ward throws far side. Pass is complete. Kamari Vanover.
Outstanding job defensively.
Third down and four. And Ward goes for it all. And it is incomplete. Vanover. Corner cuts to the outside at the 50, close to the 45 yard line of Florida. Third down and three. He's trying to just squirt through. This is going to be close to the first down. Vector again, the ball carry. Pono Beach, Florida. He said, I wanted to go to school out of state. He said, if I went to school in Florida, I'm an only child. Mom would have been there every day. Here is Vector. Vector to the 30-yard line. Dean, it's
a timeout. Back to you, Charlie.
Thank you, OJ. Third down and four. McDougal to throw underneath the coverage and in and out of the catch of Lake Dawson. Tough catch had to come out. The 40. That's Florida State put them away this year. The fast break guards fired. This will be a first down near the 50-yard line. And the inside handoff is to William Floyd. And Floyd matches his number as he goes to the 40. At the half, and they've added a 47-yard field goal by Kevin Pendergast. One little swing left side. This is complete to Jackson. And Jackson just keeps going. He's got the first down.
They ran into his own
triangle, but slip right. Second down and 13. Charlie Ward, he's going to run with it. And he goes sliding just shy of the first down. Let's see. Third down, two. This is a throwback pass to Charlie Ward. And he wanted, he was looking for a bit of an opening to cut back. He jumps to the outside, slips the tackle, cuts back, and he will not quite make it to the end zone. This is a young man that tore without a doubt. Leverage play on the drive. And here's a little swing left side. Here he's done again. He dives for it, and he's got it. Touchdown, Florida State.
I'm going to say it again. I don't know why they haven't gotten this guy the ball sooner. He goes out in the front and just puts on a burst of speed that the backers at Notre Dame haven't seen.
80-yard drive in 11 plays, and the extra point is good by Scott Bentley. McDougal to throw, has pressure, steps away, now he is hit, and he is sacked.
First guy to hit him, how ironic.
Play action, he wants to go deep, and he's going to overthrow everybody by about 10 yards. Michael Miller, the intended right, the fourth quarter. Charlie Ward, little looping pass to McCorvey. And McCorvey, he's going to pick up a first down. Right into that offensive line. Dunn is in the backfield. Oh, Sean Jackson is in the backfield. Here is the pass downfield. And this again is to Kez McCorvey. 46-yard line, first down, Florida State. Charlie Ward to the right, has a protector, throws downfield, passes complete. Guess who? Kez McCorvey. 8 remaining. Ward, little swing near side, Sean Jackson. Jackson just plows ahead near the 25-yard line. He's going to be a couple of...
Give Charlie Ward the option to run or throw.
Dunn's in motion, third down and three. Over the middle, all alone is McCorvey. He found the dead spot in the zone, 15-yard line. Over the middle, pull down, but the 7-yard line. It is Vanover
against the state.
24 yards away, and it is good. So Scott Bentley hits from 20. As the fullback, and Lee Becton is the tailback. And that could be a backward pass. It goes as a lateral. Doesn't make any difference. Becton cuts back. He has the first down. He is horse-collared at around the 35-yard
middle because they've been stopping our run. What is it we're going to do?
Second down and 8. We're going to throw. Here's the quick out. Miller cuts back. 45, 50, 48-yard line of Florida State. Three wide receivers in this package.
Coming with the blitz, corner blitz.
Pass, Dawson, holds on, first down. I apologize, I'm sorry.
That's all right.
Play action, fake option, here's the pitch. It is Becton around the corner, 20, and then pulled down from behind. They have scored in the ball game off of this alignment, and they're going to do it again. Same man, Jeff Burrows. And he will try to tack on one more with 6:53 left, and he does. This is third down and 5. The margin, 11 points. Pass is incomplete. Going up for it was Matt Fryer, 18-yard line.
To segue the lights, however, Charlie, I think the lights were out on the Florida State sideline by not going for it on fourth down. With 6:14 left, Notre Dame doesn't have to get a first down. All they have to do is run some time off the clock. Also, the fact that Florida State only has one timeout left, so it's not as if they can stop it.
And here is Lee Becton. And he is swarmed under it. Ray Zellers. Florida State down by 14. Ward, little swing near side. William Floyd, he needs to get out of bounds. And he does, and he is dead.
Oh, that's got...
As pressure rolls to the near side, there's a flag down. Ward carries. He's going to step out of bounds at around the 10-yard line. But
oh, that's awful for Florida State. Hate to see that happen.
Third down, goal to go. End zone. It is there. No. Kevin Knox.
This isn't hard. You rush three and backpedal everybody else into the end zone.
Tipped.
With apologies to Dick Enberg. Oh, my. Oh, good down and 20.
And here is the extra point, and it is good. Take it away and leave it up to the defense. It's an onside kick. It goes 10 yards. Notre Dame has the ball. Notre Dame recovers the onside kick. Ray Zellers, and now Notre Dame at their own 37-yard line, 51 seconds left. Flag is down. Charlie Ward scrambles. He is up in the middle. Laterals off. Kez McCarvey, but there's a marker on the...
Cost him at least 6 seconds, Charlie.
McCarvey's got to get out of bounds, and he does. 17 seconds left.